Beverly represents 415 board certified music therapists who work and help people across the state. A large number of these professionals are small business owners. Many others work in hospitals, schools, and nursing homes with individuals who have autism, Alzheimer's, Parkinson's disease, strokes, and traumatic brain injury. Many of these professionals have graduated from one of the five college training programs in Texas and have chosen to remain and work in our state. Today is Music Therapy Day in Texas. One of the task force members will be leading a group of his music students from the Texas School for Blind and Visually Impaired, a classical guitar performance in the Capitol Rotunda at noon today. We hope that you can join us. We have several members of the task force sitting in the gallery.